Hello, I'm Rush Wilson, and welcome to Window Shopping Wednesdays at Rush Wilson Limited. Today, we're going to talk about our sportswear window, and I'm going to ask my son Jay to get us started.
Happy Wednesday, everybody. Our first mannequin in the window is wearing a great-looking silk linen and merino wool shawl cardigan sweater from Peter Millar, a beautiful Tattersall sports shirt in lavender, navy, and blue from Peter Millar. And then Peter Millar's five-pocket sateen stretch pant in grain. And the shoes I have with him are a China blue or navy suede loafer, penny loafer from Armin Oehler with an EVA sole, just very comfortable and lightweight with a coordinating pair of socks. Then our mannequin in the middle is wearing a cotton and silk quarter zip pullover from Peter Millar in a great looking green color with a Tattersall shirt in green, light blue, and navy from Peter Millar. And then Peter Millar's Franklin performance trouser in charcoal. And then the shoes I have put with him, this great looking woven penny loafer in cognac from Zelly shoes, and then a great soft pair of socks.
Our last mannequin is also representing Peter Millar with a great Tattersall, multicolored Tattersall shirt, this great cotton Oxford weave, lightweight cotton quarter zip sweater, and the elite lightweight puffer vest. And then being worn as pants is the ultimate sateen pant in a khaki. And with this, this is the Peter Millar Hyperglide sneaker, lightweight and great for spring, and a cool, just contrasting pink pair of socks. So thank you for tuning in with us this week for Window Shopping Wednesdays, and we look forward to seeing you next time.